Hank, what are you doing here?
I want you to call off the investigation.
Excuse me?
You and your boss are trying to spin this nightmare into some kind of PR win. Make everyone forget the fact that Kelton and Collier were friends. So you sick IAD on Upton, try and bury her for the false confession, and in the process, you get to make some new friends in the African-American community. Truth is, should be you running for mayor instead of Kelton.
Well, I'll take that as a compliment.
Yeah, it wasn't intended as one. Found that in Allison Collier's diary. Thought I'd make a copy for you.
This is impossible.
Diary of a dead woman, then. Doesn't get more credible than that.
Kelton would never stop Allison from getting help or from filing a police report. Never.
Well, all I know is what's on that paper. And what's on that paper, true or not, is enough to bury Kelton. And you. I care about this kid, Upton. She did nothing wrong. So either the investigation disappears, or the press is gonna find out what's in that diary.